just don't understand why these crossbows. This thing should be dead by now. Well, it's already dead, but you know what I'm saying, dead, dead.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, Sherry. Here we are, Castle Volkahar, and there's Serana. Still waiting. I want you to stay here.
I'm right behind you.
As the lookout. If I don't come back, I don't know, like in a day, bring the Dawn Guard here, storm the castle. All right, here we go. Hello.
I'm ready if you are.
All right. Did you wait long enough? Let's go find this secret entrance.
Come on. It's just around the side.
Yeah, you've had plenty of time to find it. Let's go. Oh, so... All right. Even though you've been here scouting it out, I've got to go find it. Gotcha. Let's see what we got here. Oh, look, an ice claw. Thing I decided to look around. And we've got one of these, Oh, I guess I need to use the plank. One of these way shrines. Oh, look out!
Where'd you come from?
It would be a trap. Got it. Okay. Well, that was fun. Any more surprises? Wouldn't tell me. Even if there were, would you? Okay. You know, I'm uneasy with you walking behind me like this. I don't know if you can be trusted.
It hasn't looked so big from down here. I mean, it is big, but, well, even bigger.
Looks like the same old castle to me. Uh-oh, what the? Who are they? So. Oh! I'm gonna try to loot them. I guess we'll have to come back since we're under attack. Oh my good, what the? What are these things? Where's Serana? Death's head. Alright, what have we got here, Daedra Heart? Mingled bone meal. Suppose I can try it. Stone fire salts.
Or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of this.
Oh, you were saying something. Come on. Knight's Crest. Oops, I didn't mean to take that. What is a Knight's Crest? Oh, this thing again with the one-handed. All right, I hear something. Bile Blight. Target, undead unit. Takes 30 magical damage. Oh, that's your thing. Alright, I needed to check these, wizards or whatever they were over here and see what they were carrying, if it's something useful. Cold Flames. Sword of Animus. Stone fire salts. All right, we'll just take those things. That thing's lucky. I wasn't able to lock onto it. I cannot believe that this monstrosity. These stone fire salts are of any value. Alright, I'm not gonna keep searching the outside. I'm sure there's things inside here that are more interesting. Let's go. Uh-oh. Already.
Where'd you come from?
Don't worry. If they're unpure, the light of Stendarr will destroy them.
The old water system. On some days, this would smell just... You'd be glad you weren't here then.
Right, whatever. So, tell me, this is the way? Where are you? Will you come on down here? This is the way to finding an Elder Scroll. Am I correct? Oh, look at this hound. Come on back here. Yeah, they'll teach both of them. All right, what have we got over here? Who did this Serana do this? It's a vampire. A vampire that didn't last long. Journal fragment. Not good enough to live in their stupid keep, am I? Stupid sods don't realize I've moved into the Undercroft and started taking control of their own death hounds. I'll get my revenge. Okay, we'll take that. I'm surprised that gargoyle didn't come to life. Thank you. need the salt. Let's just keep moving. I'm not sure what just opened.
What did you need?
Was it through here?
Take a left up here. This is one of those weird double bars.
Left. It's only a matter of time. Either the flames or the light of Stendarr will destroy you. I also got Caselmo to enchant my sword. Because unfortunately, the rune axe does lose its enchantment. At dawn. So I can't just stack it.
You knew I heard something. Done and done.
And keep going. Which is the way I believe it worked in the old days. With the original Dawn God, but you know the future. It's different. See anything else. Something open, but I have no idea what. There's a chest in here. Oh, you got any, directions for me. Oh, is that a chest up there? I don't know if we... So, what you're telling me is all these skeletons are people that the vampires have killed. People like my family in Hammerfell that were killed. And here I am having to work with you. It's disgusting me. Can you give me some direction? I'm gonna go this way.
This leads out to the courtyard. Just head for the door.
All right, so this is the right way then.
We've made it to the courtyard.
Oh no.
What do you mean, oh no?
To this place. Everything's been torn down. The whole place looks, well, dead. It's like we're the first to set foot here in centuries. This okay. used to lead into the castle's great hall. Looks like my father had it sealed up. I used to walk through here after evening meals. It was beautiful once.
Okay.
This was my mother's garden. Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years?
What is this? What's this over here?
To see it like this. Wait.
What is this?
Something's wrong with the moon dial here. Some of the crests are missing and the dial is askew. I didn't even know the crests could be removed. Maybe my mother's trying to tell us something.
Okay.
I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
Well, I found one crest. Here's something else. Here's another one. Half moon. I take it there's more somewhere. Oh, here. Crescent. Is that it? Are there just three missing pieces?
There's something strange with the moon dial.
It's strange, all right. Another. And it's funny how I have to. Look at this thing. To place the crest here.
Mother. Very clever. I've never been in those tunnels before, but I'd bet they'd run right under the courtyard and into the tower ruins. Well, at least we're getting closer. Let's go.
Oh, what was that? What was that? False alarm, I guess.
I've never even seen this part of the castle before. Be careful. I don't know what might be around.
You're telling me to be careful. All right, doesn't look like there's anything in here. Come on.
I knew I heard something.
So did I. more. Is that you or them? Alright, it must be you. Come on, this way. Hello. There's something important behind this door. Doesn't look like anything that important. All right, who's creaking? I don't think it's your resurrection that's doing this. It will. Oh. Thank you. go. Now what?
Getting close. I'm sure of it.
Are we? Close to what? Okay, I was wondering. I would have been disappointed if it didn't come to life. So what did we open? Up this way. Yo.
Who's there? Done and done.
No, another gargoyle.
Who's there?
Before we go through there, let's look up here. Ancient Nordic sword, ancient battle axe. The things that Orion is looking for. Hello.
I knew I heard something.
Now what else? Oh, what are these? Ran you and his damn crossbow.
I'm not gonna die like this.
They're not powerful enough. Oh no. Somebody behind me. Okay, what else? Who else? Where are you, Serana? Oh. Get back! Get back! That's it, run. I just don't understand why these crossbows. This thing should be dead by now. Well, it's already dead, but you know what I'm saying, dead, dead. Yeah. Well, that's you, okay? What else? Mara. Well, it's hard to believe that Mara was worshipped here.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
Oh, yeah, you've been saying that. Cross.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
Serana, I already don't like you. Don't make things worse. All right, is this the way? I don't like the looks of this. Oh, I knew it.
Where'd you come
from? Is there more? Oh, there he is.
Who's there? You knew I heard something.
Die! Can't believe it.
We're getting close.
Sure, Serana, be quiet.
I don't think we've reached the top yet. I bet there's some kind of secret passage around here.
Royal vampire armor. I think I want to take it as a souvenir. So what? You got something to say?
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
Mm-hmm. So, this candlestick is extinguished.
Always smarter than I gave her credit for.
Let's go. do we have here?